To enter grades, click on the Midterm Grades or Final Grades tab. Next to each student's name is a drop-down menu. Select the grade. The grade options preceded by an I are for incomplete grades. The letter grade indicates what the student has earned upon receiving the incomplete. It is the grade that the student would receive if he or she did not complete the coursework for the class. To see and print a summary of the grades for a class, click on the Course Grade Summary tab.